Hello, FAA community. My name is Dallin Christensen. I live in Bettendorf, Iowa, and as of May 7th, 2012, I am a free agent. And I can tell you with certainty that Free Agent Academy has been one of the driving factors to help me find the work that I love and to help turn it into a business. Now, I'm probably like many of you. I'm a normal American guy. I have a wife, two children, I live in a house in a nice neighborhood, but I've always wanted more from my work. Recently, I had a manager tell me, it's just work. Well, I don't necessarily believe that. For me, work is more than just work. I want it to be an expression of who I am and to help me fulfill my personal calling. And that's where FAA has become so critical to both my personal development as well as my dreams of free agency. One of the things I like to do with my business is to do a video series called At the Whiteboard. And one of my key things is to create a whiteboard because I can't draw very well. But I think of Free Agent Academy as a three-legged stool. The first leg is community. With community comes counsel. With counsel comes wisdom. I can't tell you how many times that I have put a question on a discussion forum or in a comment box on the Free Agent Academy social network and had very helpful comments. Some of them have been challenging, there's no question about that, but everybody comes into FAA with an attitude of truly wanting to help you be the best that you can be and to help you fulfill your purpose in life. The second is education. I have learned so much about running a business. Now, I have an MBA, but I've learned every bit as much through the Free Agent Academy curriculum as I've learned in my MBA classes, and to be honest, FAA has provided much more real-world and practical advice. MBAs are great for textbook learning, but in order to truly understand how to become a free agent and run a business, FAA is a great place for education. And finally, inspiration. When I talk to the professors, when I talk to other Free Agent Academy members that have made it in their businesses, it's so encouraging to me to see people that are just like you and me, but they have made it. They've achieved their goals, they've become free agents, they're living out their purpose, and they're very, very happy in life. Free Agent Academy has made the world of difference to me. I cannot say enough good things about the work that Kevin Miller, all of the professors, and everybody that's in the FAA community have done to help me achieve my goals of free agency. I still have a lot of work to do, but I know that I have a strong foundation with FAA standing behind me and cheering me on every step of the way. If you're interested at all in joining Free Agent Academy, do it. Don't think about it, just do it. It will be the best investment that you can make in your own personal development and for you fulfilling what your true vocation is.